After just 4 wins in back-to-back seasons, Vincennes Lincoln bounced back in Levi Salter's debut season last year in a big way. And now in his second season, Coach Salters and the Alices are hoping to prove that that 9-2 conference championship season was not an exception, but the new standard.
Going into last year, I don't know if we fully believed that we could, you know, we may have thought that, you know, hey, we got a chance to be conference champs. I think it's got to become more of a belief and an attitude and just an expectation. You know, we're expecting to compete for conference championship every year. And that's what we expect, and that's what we want out of them. We've talked about it a bunch. That's got to be the new standard. Our expectations, they have to rise.
We look at that as an example of what we should do. We want to be back-to-back conference champions, and that's what our whole mindset is. We got to go in and show people that we can do it. We can meet this expectation, and I think our team, once we get everybody together, because we have multiple people that are young and having to fill in most of the spots that people left last year, and once we get everybody on the same track, I feel like we will meet expectations.
After last year, I mean, that kind of made our football program kind of get on the map. So Lincoln football is basically always underrated and never really talked about in the offseason, but like last year, we showed up the first game, and we beat Owen Valley pretty easily, and then we beat Boonville pretty easily. Seniors last year that graduated, they set the path for us, so we know how to do it. I mean, we expect to defend our conference championship.
And the Alices hope to open up this season exactly like they did last year, with a win over Owen Valley in week 1. From Vincennes Lincoln practice, Jessica Wimsatt, Home Team Friday.